Welcome back to Check It Out. My next guest is someone who deals with the health of your spirit. Welcome, Hippy Joel.
Thank you.
Tell us about spiritual healing.
Spiritual healing is from the inside here, not what is up here. This is your destroyer.
Destroyer?
Yes. I can probably give you a short prayer that would help you. You can repeat it as I go.
Okay.
O ruler of the world.
O ruler of the world.
Be kind and gentle.
Be kind and gentle.
For I know not where to go.
For I know not where to go.
But if I go in the garden of love, if I go in the garden of love, seek is not the love that grows in the garden.
Seek is not the love that grows in the garden.
Seek is the knowledge of let go.
But seek is the knowledge of the fell. We're back. I'm here with one of my neighbors from Dixboro Apartments, Hippy Joel. He's here talking about pleasure. Sometimes the things that give you pleasure could hurt you. Like, I got hurt real bad from candy.
Hurt by candy?
I tried a hard lollipop.
The best part of the lollipop is a stick. You suck and suck and suck, and you get pleasure.
Hippy Joel, what's the secret to happiness? I can't seem to find it myself. Please.
I brought with me a mystical root that will help you reach that level of serenity and peace. It will free you from the fertile soil of ecstasy.
Feels like a cow bathroom.
Unleash your mind. Let it flow from the feet to the top of your head. You will release that pressure, that pain. You will be filled with unbelievable pleasure.
Feels like my asshole's on fire.
That means the negatives are releasing from your body. Let it flow.
Feels like my asshole's on fire.
Don't pucker.
Feels like my asshole's on fire. Feels like my asshole's on fire. Feels like my asshole's on fire.
Yeah, baby.
No, baby.
Go with it.
Drawer. Feels like my ass on fire.
Drawer!
I can't find my teeth. Ah! Get out of here, brown man!
Drawer!
Ah! I can't find my teeth.
Here we go. Did you need a little lubricant, baby? Ah!
Did you know if you didn't have a home or a house, you could go in the forest and that would be your house? I know somebody just like that. His name is Hippy Joel, and he invited us to share his house, name of Forest. Let's check it out. Hi, Hippy Joel.
Doctor, welcome to my home.
Tell me, what about this place? How did you end up being out here in the sticks?
Isn't it beautiful? There's no roof, no ceilings, nothing. It's just open.
Where do you make bathroom?
Well, you dig a hole, and then you take a crap in the hole.
Oh.
Burn your shit tickets, though. Doctor, I want to welcome you to my home, and I offer you this pipe.
Ooh, smoke a peace pipe.
Now it's your turn, doctor.
Never smoked a dang peace pipe before.
Open up those lips and shove that shaft in there and suck. Suck it in. Keep sucking.
Keep sucking.
Ha!
You're chasing me! Yeah. Hippy Joel, I love your house!
It's my home!
I'm a bear! He can't get me, Joe!
Now, get running, boy.
What?
Run, boy!
Let go, baby Joe!
Run, run! Run. I'm coming to get you! You can't hide from me!
Stop!
check.
Get someone with an arrow! Don't let me do it!